Sandwiched between the Krugersdorp Game Reserve in the west and the Bloghut Municipal Nature Reserve in the east is a well-known road commonly referred to as the Krugersdorp Hill Climb for its use as a hill climb racetrack, but officially it's called the Thomas Jackson Road. It consists of several very tight hairpin bends and descends from the northern end of the Del Porton Industrial Business Park down to the Percy Stewart Wastewater Treatment Works, losing 76 meters of altitude in just 1.2 kilometers, resulting in a stiff average gradient of 1 in 16. Within 150 meters, the first left-hand hairpin makes its appearance. It's a tightly radiused corner of 165 degrees. The next leg heads west-northwest for 300 meters, where the next hairpin awaits. This right-hander turns tightly through 160 degrees, then turns gradually to the left into the north-northeast for a further 200 meters. The final left-hand hairpin is a slightly easier radius, but turns through 170 degrees, bringing the heading directly into the west. The final 500 meters is the easiest, as the road descends more gently through two easy bends, passing the tanks of the wastewater works. The road ends at a steel gate at the 1.2 kilometer mark at an altitude of 1,599 meters. Once you reach the end, it's best to do a U-turn and descend back up the pass to the starting point.